Senator Layden, you're next.
Thank you, Carly. First, I'd like to welcome Minister Swan to the House. And I certainly hear your voice in the speech you've made from my experience with you in Shannon and in the Council of Europe. I think you've come up with a very balanced speech here today. I welcome the fact you're going to give time for people to consider this matter. And people are watching this broadcast at the moment. I want to acknowledge, like you, the number of emails we have received. Some of them are very personal, and I feel you are listening to them. And we're very pleased with that, because it is a very serious situation, and there's rights involved in both sides. But I think at this stage in life, with all we've gone through in this country, I think the child that's born in the situation that they were adopted must have a right to know who their natural parents are, whatever measures that you are proposing, which seems sound indeed and will be considered by the Fianna Fáil party. But some of the ones which you received were very personal and gave a lot of information. But I also feel that the birth mothers also are not in a position to communicate with us, because their information is so personal and so sensitive that by disclosing their identity to members of the House, that they would have to trust the confidentiality, which is generally held here. But nevertheless, once it's out there, then it's a problem. So I hope that they can form a line of communications with you, Minister, confidentially, to you and to your officials, that will be, naturally, their rights will be looked at very carefully. And just to say that life has moved on, DNA has come in now, and now you can trace a second cousin, can actually identify the person you're related to. It doesn't necessarily be the birth mother would never give that properly information if they did not want to be traced, but a relation can get the information, and people are now discovering quite a lot of information about themselves. But on balance, and I think again, and I think I'd like to compliment you on the respect you're showing to this House, that it was not appropriate for us to pass this bill here and then for the Dáil to amend it. This is, as you know from your vast experience in this House, you contributed so much to bills in this House, and I'm really grateful to you for showing the respect as a colleague to your former members here in this House. And I hope this will progress in due course, that this will be resolved to the satisfaction of everyone. Difficult though it is very, very important indeed. Thank you, Minister.